Miguel Cabrera was actually super animated about, hey, you have to protect your teammates, when Michael Fulmer retaliated.
Wait a minute, here we go.
Oh, here we go at home. Romine and Cabrera get into it. Punches thrown. Romine getting into the gut of Cabrera. And now both benches are cleared as Romine and Cabrera at the bottom of a pile. And both teams storming for them at home plate. Clint Frazier is holding back Gary Sanchez trying to get in on it. And Cabrera's still down.
This is not your ordinary best. So there was some severe punching in there. Usually it's a lot of pushing and shoving, but they got some good shots there.